People don't even know that we get to live in peace because he dedicates his life to Neighborhood Watch.